In Papillion, about 50 Nebraska Vietnam veterans from Lincoln visited the Vietnam Memorial today. It honors Nebraskans who fought and died in Vietnam. Veteran Dottie Barrickman helped bring this memorial's mission to life.
But the memorial in itself is actually a living, breathing memorial. It's going to tell the stories of all the veterans that served, like the gentleman to my left. We want to make sure that all the stories are heard.
The Nebraskan Vietnam Veterans Reunion will celebrate their 40th year later this month.